Hello guys and welcome to another video, and this time we got the start of the Manufacturers Season Cup. So it's Gran Turismo World Series Season 1, and this was the first race on Nürburgring 24-hour layout. I didn't really do well in the qualifying. I tried my best to try to put like the best possible lap out there, but it only got me P10. So I was quite happy with the place that I got in the previous race, which was P5. I was starting in P5 and managed to get home in P5. So it was a pretty good race before this one. So yeah, I decided to do once again and really see what can I do in this very, very high competitive lobby. You can see that the guys out there are incredibly fast. This is the top split lobby and these guys are world to drivers. So we got Quinton just in front of us and this is me. So I chose the Genesis for my journey and I think it's going to be a pretty competitive car. So guys, I really hope you will enjoy this race and yeah, have a good one.
Come on, stay in the slip. Ooh, Quinton. Quinton's done. Game over. Thank you. I'm slowly catching them, so... I can even see P5. The straight line speed is crucial for the overtaken here, and that's something that I don't have. Yellow flag. That's devil. Place down. The Mazda has the top speed. I was avoiding Cosetti and then I lost it. sorry for not speaking up, but I'm trying my best here. I think someone lost it. Should I let him pass so he can pull me along? It's a long race. That's what I'm gonna do. Giorgio made a mistake. To get the slip now. So close, but so far away. 78,000. B7, okay. I think the rain should start right about now. Nothing. No rain. Push now. I know I need to push, but it's so difficult in these conditions. But never mind. You can pass both. We'll see. Get slipped. Just keep it on the track. It's gonna be okay. Now I was pushing too much and I lost 2 tenths. I got Maxime behind me, he's quick. Aura has left the room, he's gonna take another slot, I guess. But I do think it's worth finishing here. Even if it's gonna be P7. Just a few drops of rain incoming. he's got the slip. Now it's dry again. Behind. One point four. He closed up. What do you think, guys? Should I push or just take it easy? Because this is it now. One last lap. It's night time. Race your race. Okay. I know I lost some time now. Not again. Giorgio, off the track. Maxime left the race here, so on P6. Bring it home, guys, bring it home. Just taking it easy. Easy, yeah, that's easy. It's not easy. No point in taking this. Whoa. What is there to win in the championship? You gotta be extremely, extremely quick. I think this is gonna be a P6. No, the top 16, everyone from the... Oh, wait a second. Oof. P6. That was hard. Of difference, so that's not a lot. I was losing approximately a second and a half per lap on Nürburgring, and I think this car has a lot of potential. So let's save the replay. I mean, that was intense.